have more rebels been captured.
Ishiki, maybe you can help. I sent 5 men to steal the cult of Kukulkan's weapons for the rebellion, but the mission failed. In former times, I would have led them myself, but now I can't fight. I can't even run, or else I start to cough up blood. But I'm still a good planner, or I was until today. My comrades were caught and strung on posts throughout the lower village as a warning. They're going to hang there until they die.
You said I might be able to help.
Yes. With your serpent guard attire, you can untie all 4 of them and no one will suspect you.
4? You said there were 5 men on the mission.
There were. Kolki was leading them, but he wasn't captured along with the others. Nobody's seen him. He's probably been killed.
I'll see what I can do. I should have done.
Thank you again, Laura. This means so much to the future of Paititi.
This describes something nearby. A lone sentry stands guard over me and his harvest.
Mama says it upsets the waterfall's waka if I play in the cave. She just thinks it's too dangerous, even though there's all kinds of neat stuff in there.
Catch me, Linich.
Careful, friend of Unuratu. The Jaguar warriors. Don't get too close to them.
Will you trade? Please. I have barely made enough to offer in tribute.
Tribute to who?
The cult of Kukulkan, of course. They demand half of all profits earned on market day. but if they think I tried to short them...
I understand.
Thank you, Ishiki. Will you trade then? May the gods smile upon you.
I don't recognize you. What are you doing here? Where did you get that tunic?
It was given to me by Unuratu.
Oh, you are the queen's guest? I meant no offense. Please, you must forgive me.
It's all right. Don't worry.
How may I help you? The gods favor us both. Come back soon.
I make my way all the way over to him.
So many of our warriors have been captured. If they are not freed, they could be sacrificed. I urge you to be wary, Ahau. We've broken the uprising, but they are still around. Alone, you are a target.
These fallen soldiers, far more rebels than cultists.
Hachevanu chik in Topicon. Chen Humpen.
Reishan in Tugu. Nano Nukolov, Mano. Yet el Mishuts can Sanilobi. Toki Lukets, Dantike.
Bailey kun Uchulo. Hachwahel umbinton utsil waminan kukulkantik wignalone?
Setensasen kulkano ako kantoon tulakaon yano lakmas nito.
This describes something nearby. They stand back to back, two brothers in arms. I lie at the feet of the one who watches the shaded serpent. I should have done something. Now Unuratu is captured. And the other rebels, they'll make an example of them. God, what a mess.
Lara, your serpent god disguise is good. I discovered the passphrase for the prison where they're holding the mother. Innocent eyes will blink at dawn when weakness falls away.
Understood. We'll get her out, Atsley.
There's one more thing. Hakan has been captured. He's my friend Kiara's dad. If he is sacrificed,
I'll see what I can do.
Only the exalted and knowing may enter this sacred ground.
Innocent eyes will blink at dawn when weakness falls away.
You may enter.
Amaru, remember who you are.
I am one of you.
Yeah. Is that why you had me arrested?
If my brother was alive, rest his soul.
Yeah, he will think this bickering is a waste of time. come home.
I am home. This is home. Unaruto, dream for a moment. How will Paititi prosper when dawn comes in a world without threats coming from the outside?
Aren't you such a threat? Remake the world? We all create destiny together as we are.
Everything I've ever done has been for Paititi. Everything. When it was divided, I unified it. I am the only one who sees the real threat here.
You come and go as if your life here is optional.
Yes. I have lived the outside world and I have seen what's to come. Every day it encroaches. Paititi will not survive its invasion. Everything we are will be taken or destroyed.
Well, then we must fight for it together, according to the will of its people.
By restoring the sun. That will only ensure Paititi's safety for a moment. But then, it doesn't protect us from discovery, invasion. Our destiny is to be doomed. No! No, we must be bold, decisive. Act with me. I need your intelligence, your resilience in my world.
A world ruled by the cult of Kukulkan? Or should I say Trinity?
If it's control you want, you can have it. Just help me now ensure Paititi's safety, and then, by all means, you can govern it as you wish. I will give you the throne. I will do it.
No. I will find the box and restore the sun. May its light be your judge.
Why do you think so little of me? Take her back to her cell.
You can send me back, but I will never betray your people.
No, you will just fail them. The box is gone. A missionary, Andres Lopez. He stole it 400 years ago.
What?
You just wasted your life searching in the wrong place. Leave me now.
Thank you.
Shona. I know where she is. I'm going in.
Okay. We're on our way. Did you feel the tremor before?
Yeah. When I was in the cenote, it was a foreshock. The earthquake is coming soon. We have to hurry.
Yeah. When we get Unuratu out, we'll all go find the box together.
I'm sorry. No one may enter. Halt! No one may enter.
Yeah. working Maya Aqueduct. Might be able to climb up there.
Thank you.
I can probably move the raft somewhere useful. Raise the water level. Well, I can't use that anymore. Probably move the raft so maybe that water wheel can pull something. I can probably move the raft somewhere useful. I can probably move the raft somewhere useful. I can probably move the raft somewhere useful. Should be able to get up higher now.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
I can barely see the bottom. Hope there is a bottom. This cavern must have been carved by an underground river. Some kind of carving up there. Thank you. River, almost at the prison. There are guards everywhere.
We're heading towards the river. Get back to you when we're there.
Okay.
The box is not in Paititi.
I know.
I will be forced to join Amaru. Everything I fought for since Heidi's death will be lost.
I won't let that happen. Come on, let's go.
We're out of time. Someone needs to find that box. If the sun is not recharged, or the world we made, all of us will be destroyed.
I found another clue. Maybe. The tattoos on your arm, the heron and the eclipse, the same symbols were found engraved from the altar where the box was taken.
What?
What do the symbols mean?
This one shows my destiny. The crimson fire of Chakchil. And this one grounds my past. It symbolizes Chimchichika, the last true emperor of Paititi. His tomb is in the upper district.
Can you take me there?
They're all over that tomb. If there's anything there, they would no doubt have found it already.
Amaru doesn't have this clue. He doesn't know what to look for.
Crawling with guards.
I'll find a way around them.
It'll be dangerous.
I'm sure.
Then there's no time to waste.
How is it?
Safe. He helped me find you. He should be with Uchu now. Jonah, I'm with Inuratu.
Oh, good. Edsley wants to talk to her.
Mother, we're sending backup. Should I support Uchu or use the distraction to seize territory?
You're in charge while we're separated, Edsley. Trust your instincts.
Leitchkalankoele lo putzig, hachpila wicho.
Thank you.
Sensei.
Safe. He helped me find you. He should be with Uchu now. Jonah, I'm with Inuratu.
No good. Edsley wants to talk to her.
Mother, we're sending backup. Should I...
Last of them.
For now. We should hurry to the distance.
You lead. Can't quite make the dialect out. I think we're clear.
Take this key. Come. I want to show you something. The eclipse is coming. Once it is here, the box must be opened. Temptation of the box is so powerful, it will pull me toward it, intent me with a fantasy, an easy way to solve our problems. But it will only show me my strongest, most secret desires. I have prepared my whole life to resist it. Amaru has not yet seen the box, but already its power corrupts his mind. Paititi is its people and can only survive by our will together.
So, if Amaru remakes Paititi his way, it's like he destroys it.
Yes. We face many threats from the outside, but risk is a part of life. We must confront it to remain true to ourselves.
How do you know you'll be able to resist the power once you have it?
I don't. But if my training fails me, the Crimson Fire will guide me and hold me to my promise. We should go.
What is the Crimson Fire?
It is my destiny. It's connected to the sacrifice of Kukulkan. When the Crimson Fire smokes, seek your mirror. It's a powerful force of the planet. That's all I know.
Do any of those creatures ever find their way in here?
Creatures?
They attack. In the caverns around Paititi, they were in conflict with Trinity.
And at the altar where the box was taken, they came after me.
Do you mean the Yashir?
Yashir. They were tall and fast, hungry, almost desperate.
I would not call them creatures. They're more than that. The key I gave you should work here.
To the Yashil.
There are many legends. But Petiti owes much of its safety to them.
They protect it.
I don't know if that's their intention, but their actions have that effect.
They don't ever attack the city.
No. We have always lived in cooperation. I think Amado might be planning a public sacrifice.
Of a rebel? We have to stop it.
No.
Innocent eyes will blink at dawn when weakness falls away.
The tomb is up there, on that statue. I'll watch the gate.
I won't be long. We're close to the Emperor's tomb.
We're by the river, ready to get you and Unuratu out of there. Let me know when you're ready.
Looks like my way in.
Laura, where are you?
The Emperor's tomb. I almost have what we need.
We'll be ready.
Of symbolism in these stucco panels. This altar is elaborate. This must have been an important ruler. Unmistakable. The Eclipse and the Heron. What am I missing? Wait, did Lopez leave this?
The heart of the serpent is in the cup.
Commander Rourke. We've got a lead on the box. Send a team for Croft.
Unarat. Give this to Edsley. He's a rightful heir. He must lead by Titi. He's young, but strong. His spirit as noble as his blood.
Don't go. Keep talking to me.
box. He will tempt you. Resist. We all create our destiny.
Tu shutak kuba. Manach talesh tim wikna. Fexic bash ku yuchul. Janubin impactic. Manach talesh tim vignal. Tatasesh apilik awichesh. Waya boneka chasab malo.
Choice.
Uzunuratu.
We are attacked. She died fighting Trinity.
Oh no.
Yeah.
Where is my mother?
Your mother. She fought hard.
That's the leader's amulet.
It belongs to you now.
She was a warrior. The eclipse draws near. If we cannot restore the sun...
I'll find the box. I won't let the cult of Kukul Khan get to it first.
Begin the preparations for the Belial Chamber. Queen Unuratu will live on, within us. Uchu, assist them with the boat.
We will prepare for battle. The rebellion must succeed.
We'll be back with the box.
Take care. We will be ready when you return.
So what's next?
We'll head back to Kwak Yaku, regroup and take it from there. That for another riddle.
What did it say?
The heart of the serpent is in the cup near the many stone faces.
Well, it's better than nothing.
I suppose. We need to find the box and end this.
life of a soldier.
Something to report, I'll report it.
Great.
Need some backup here.
Damn it, she's hunting us!
Copy that. Weapons free.
Keep within a couple of yards of each other.
All right, let's do this.
Places in this sector.
Find Lara Croft now. We're spread out way too goddamn thin for that. This was a research operation.
Let's just spread out and make a...
That area, you stay here.
Don't have time for this.
First, Dominguez tells us to look for a box. Who are we supposed to listen to?
Well, Rourke is a military leader, and Dominguez's decisions are getting people killed. So you better decide right now. Maybe he's taking a lead.
Thank you.
units, report status. Cardinal 2, all clear. What's going on, Commander?
We got hit by a force shock. Captain team?
All clear, sir.
This is Cardinal 2. I've got force shock damage in Juliet 3. A rock's light took out the tertiary pumping platform. No fires. Fallen trees have completely blocked the access road to Kilo 2.
What the hell am I supposed to do? Hunaratu's dead, shot in the back by Rourke. I don't have the box. Jonah. God, if anything happens to him. God damn it.
Hello, Lara.
Who is this?
I've suspected you've been monitoring my communications since Mexico.
Rourke.
Commander Rourke. You've been listening to me, and now I'm listening to you. Another foreshock. How's it feel, knowing you're responsible for all these cataclysms? All that suffering.
I know what I did.
The look on your face when Dominguez told you? But you just had to have that dagger, didn't you?
Forward outpost. Croft is moving into your area. Find her.
Lost her right through the guys at the beach. It can't happen again.
We'd better do a sweep. Anything interesting in that new shipment?
Thermal goggles, gentlemen. I'll take point.
I got something! Where?
Back soon, probably.
Let's see your deal with this.
Absolutely. He wouldn't change her orders unless he was sure she was here.
Yeah. Better safe than sorry. Put down too many of our people.
I'm gonna check it out.
Thank you.
God damn it, people, use the goggles! Find her!
Well,
evening, Sam.
You see anyone?
If I did, I'd be shooting.
Stop her.
Don't worry. We will.
Yeah? That sure of the new equipment?
No. Not sure. Concealment is completely blocking the heat she gives off. I'll see her.
Heard from the guys in the river lately.
As if looking for something in the dark in these ruins wasn't creepy enough.
I used to go hunting with my dad in conditions just like this. But the ruins were creepy old trees.
Alright, you got any corners?
No matter how good the prey is staying hidden. What the hell?
Fix it one more time.
soon.
It's a recipe for a hallucinogen, sometimes used in war. This should help. If I use this on my arrows, it could be an advantage against Trinity.